2, a story that has taken a dizzying and troubling number of turns. Empire star Jussie Smollett, who claimed two men jumped him in a politically and racially and anti-gay motivated hate crime, is now a suspect in his own case. And as that investigation continues with this major development, one Minnesota lawmaker is proposing a law making the penalty in this state for falsely reporting a hate crime stiffer. Here's Adrian Broaddus.
The who in this story is Jussie Smollett, the actor and singer most known for his role on Empire, told police he was attacked, beaten by two men who looped a rope around his neck, yelling racial slurs. But that's not all.
He said, "This MAGA country punches me right in the face."
Now, the FBI and Chicago police are trying to determine if Smollett made it all up. If he did, the why in this story is still a mystery. Now, Representative Nick Zerwas, reacting to the Smollett case, wants to make it more serious to report a false hate crime than it is to report a false regular crime. He plans to introduce the legislation Thursday.
I want the attention, the support, and the law enforcement resources expended on the true victims and not these fakers. Obviously, that's a huge concern on multiple levels. When these reports first surface, it's very divisive. It's very impactful to the community. What I'm trying to do is discourage that as much as possible.
Zerwas says his bill is a step to hopefully stop people from filing false reports, something Minnesota has seen. In 2017, a racist note sparked protests at St. Olaf College.
This is about making people aware of what is going on campus.
Then an investigation revealed the message was fake.
Where there was a ton of attention, a ton of focus on this incident, only to find out that the reported victim actually had been sending the hateful messages and doing the acts to themselves in an attempt for greater attention.
Meanwhile, the Republican from Elk River hopes his call for change happens.
If you commit a hate crime in Minnesota, we have enhanced criminal penalties, and rightfully so. If you fake a hate crime in Minnesota and cause all of that division and cause all of that unrest and all of that resources to be expended, there should be an enhanced criminal penalty for that as well.
We'll be sure to follow where that bill goes, but it's worth noting. In 2017, the FBI report showed that hate crimes had increased 17% in this country, and that's the third year in a row that the increase was shown.